Wang, stop this tomfoolery. This might be our only hope to defeat the dragon.
Yeah. That furry little ball sack stole my mask. What if it loses it? What if it eats it? You can't trust that rat.
That's not just some random animal. That's a tanuki, Otoko's spirit animal. A manifestation of her power.
Oh, come on, man. You know what it is. It's your fucking girlfriend's trash panda.
She's not my girlfriend.
Hey, no judgment here. She's not my type, but hey, whatever tickles your pickle.
Are you wondering why I took your mask, Mr. Wag?
I am. I'm also wondering who does your hair.
I took it because that mask is the only thing that can stave off our inevitable doom. And it was in the hands of a third-rate bargain basement ninja with a smart mouth and the emotional maturity of a third grader.
You sound just like my therapist.
Is that a joke, Mr. Wang? Because
I said a hip, hop, a hibbit to the hip, hip, hop. You don't stop. You rock it to the bang, bang, boogie. Now up jumps the boogie to the boogie and the boogie to me. What time is it? It's time for Yokai to go boom! Raccoon, I'm gonna turn you into a sock puppet. My hand, straight up your ass. You hear me? dirty little creep.
Taking back the world one dead demon at a time.
Hey, hey, I'm walking here, lady. And you and your little pest better keep your hands off my mask.
Die, demons! Motoko takes no prisoners. Yokai soon from the face of the earth. Die, demons! Motoko takes no prisoners. Fear the power of Mother Nature! Feel my wrath!
Funny even before I put that hole in.
After the flash comes the thunder! I'll purge this yokai spirit from the face of the earth.
Is that a body part?
Die, demons! Motoko takes no prisoners!
Prisoners.
fear the power of Mother Nature! Yokai scum. After the flash comes the thunder. I'll purge this yokai filth from the face of the earth. Demons! Motoko takes no prisoners! Fear! Power of Mother Nature!
But that doesn't mean we're okay. You still got my mask, and I still want it back.
If we want to succeed, I need to separate the uncertain elements. Like your chaotic idiosyncrasies.
Ugh.
Okay, relax, Wei. You're gonna get that mask back and you're gonna blast that damn dragon out of the sky. That's what Zilla promised, right? Of course, if he... This is the biggest whack-a-mole ever! get that raccoon. I'm gonna put my foot so far up Scylla's ass, he'll be tasting toe. What the hell's going on there? Stop!
Motoko will consume the energy stored in Hoji's mask and use it against the dragon.
Where the hell am I? What the hell happened to my body?
Hoji?
It hurts! Something is ripping me apart!
Scylla, that's Hoji! He's alive!
It's too late now, Lo Wei. Even the slightest disturbance will break the spell, spoiling whatever chance we have to take that dragon down!
This could happen. Has this always been your plan?
If you want to be a hero, Lo Wei, you need to make sacrifices.
Fuck you! I'm not gonna let you kill my friend.
Lo Wei, wait!
Long story short, the world's about to be obliterated by our old dragon friend. And they thought you could stop it.
Hey, it's bigger than I remember.
That's what she said.
Gonna survive much more of that beating.
Yeah, we better bail. That thing looks like a G-string trying to hold back last night's curry.